have the opportunity to drive tomorrow night here at Hoagland. So you think you want to give it a shot here tomorrow night and get your chance to become a demolition derby driver tomorrow? And you also get some good coaching from some of the drivers back in the pit area, from some of the veteran drivers on how they prepare and run their cars. Then the number 74, Alan Kirkman out of Hoagland, Indiana, the Economy Auto Parts. 82 old, Alan Kirkman over on the West Wall. The number 4, Brandon Kirkman out of Hoagland, Indiana, the Economy Auto Parts. 78 Impala. Did you get the newer car, Alan?
The car.
Yeah.
And the number 27, Sam Stein out of New Haven, Indiana, the Stein Auto Salvage 81 Old Delta. And the big wagon with the Oldsmobile tag, the Olds Cutlass wagon. Still got the Cutlass, the Olds emblem on it. The Stein Auto Salvage driven by Travis Mathias on hand here. Stock class, nice and quiet. Again, a good way to get started. Crash and bash, last car running is the winner here. Count them down, fans, from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, green flag, Daryl and Denny sent him away.
Oh, God.
And Bonham's coming off the wall on the east side, number 27 of Sam Stein, and Mathias and Kirkman get into it. Now here comes the number 20, the number 74, rather, of Alan Kirkman. Now Kirkman, T-Bone with the number 27 of Stein, with Brandon Kirkman on the other side. Now the number 18, Mathias. Now trying to pop the car in reverse, and the number 27, Stein, gets the hit from the Kirkmans. Here comes the number 18, Mathias, on the gas, goes after the Kirkmans. Tries to split Allen and Brandon. Brandon, and the number 18 slides in there. Mathias all the way up to the end, chased down by number 4, Kirkman can't win him down. Kirkman chases him down, gets a bump on the right rear, and the number 18 of Mathias back to the south end. Here he comes, hard in the gas, goes after him into the wall. Brandon Kirkman tries to push him into the wall, loosens that rope bumper. Oh, and the number 18, Mathias, goes into the front end of the 74 of Kirkman. Now Mathias got the big wagon back in reverse over his right shoulder. Hunter trying to go again, can't get the front end, but gets the right side of Alan Kirkman. Now Kirkman trying to push back on the number 18 of Mathias. Mathias tried to bring his car, turn back around. Now Alan Kirkman. And the number 74, right in the middle of the arena, slides by over to the west wall, right alongside the 18 of Mathias. As now the bumper falls off, we'll go red flag for a moment. Red flag for a moment here. If the drivers pay attention, If the drivers pay attention, that's what the red flag. Red flag only comes down for safety concerns. They have to be aware of that. And Denny Schwartz seeing the bumper fall off the number 74. Or the number 4. We'll add some nice heavy metal. Good job by Denny. Take a bow, Denny. Your fan club loves you over there. You did that so well. We'll add that chrome bumper to his dent now. Get that cleaned off over on the east side. Ready to send the field back under green here. Ready to go here. And we'll go green on the field. Again, a 4-car field. Last car running. We got Alan Kirkman in the 74. Brandon Kirkman, the number 4. Travis Mathias, the 18. Sam Stein in the number 27. In the gold machine. Now Stein tries to break away. And the Kirkman slides his car. Brandon Kirkman slides his car into the backside of Travis Mathias. Mathias, the big old station wagon. Here comes the number 27 of Stein. Stein gets a piece. Also the 74 of Alan Kirkman. Now Brandon Kirkman will get him. All the way up to the north side. Here comes the 74 of Alan Kirkman. Now Alan Kirkman slides his car from the north side. 18 Mathias trying to back his station wagon out of the way. Here comes Sam Stein. The big old. Able to back his car out of trouble. Over to the east wall, over his right shoulder. He number 18. Can't get into the backside. Up on top for the number 4, Brandon Kirkland. Brings his car back down. Slides it down to the south end of the arena. Here comes the number 4, Brandon Kirkland. Can't get run as the 18. Matthias slides by. Now, Matthias all the way up. Gets Kirkland. Here comes the number 4, Brandon Kirkland. Going to go into that front end. Now Matthias got the big old wagon, the back end of his car, lifted it up on the concrete, spinning his tires over the north end. And Sam's time now gets into the front end of the number 74 as Alan Kirkman's team starts to roll on another machine. Matthias able to get down off the corner. Here comes Stein into that left front of Kirkman. Now the number 4, Brandon Kirkman, trying to get his car in gear. Something breaking on the number 4 as here comes the number 18, Matthias, able to get the bump. And Kirkman, Brandon Kirkman, not able to move. Stein trying to refire his machine. Here comes Matthias to the number 18, down to the south end. Going to make a run at 74. They go tail to tail with Alan Kirkman. Brandon Alan Kirkman in the number 74 goes after the number 27 of Sam Stein. Stein trying to refire his gold machine. Now Alan Kirkman goes after the backside of Matthias. On the clock, the number 4, Brandon Kirkman, can't go, so he'll drop out. Brandon Kirkman in the number 4. So we're down to 3 cars. Now the number 27, he'll drop. Sam Stein, unable to give it a go, he'll drop out. Down to the final 2, the number 74, Alan Kirkman, the number 18 of Travis Matthias. Matthias in the big Olds station wagon. The number 74, Alan Kirkman, the 82 Olds. So now the numbers 74, Kirkman trying to get his car backed away, able to put his car in reverse, get away from the number 27, trying to go back for the number 18, gets a run on him, trying to push him in, east wall, right in front of Denny Schwartz on the east wall. Denny gets out of the way, and the 74 tries to slam the number 18 of Matthias over into the east wall, keep him pinned in. Matthias able to get around, way works around the number 4, Brandon Kirkman. Now tries to bring the big O's around. Backs his car up at the number 74, Alan Kirkman. Brings his car around 180. Now coming down all the way out of the south end. Comes down to the north end and makes the hit of the number 18 of Matthias. Matt Holman to the tower. Matt Holman to the tower. There he is. Alan Kirkman, the 74. Travis Matthias, number 18, up in the northwest corner. This car is side by side. It's a stock class. The final 2 of the stock class here. Again, a great way to get started in demolition derby action. Make sure again to check out United Demolition Derbies for rules and information as Matthias makes a run at Kirkman. Alan Kirkman, number 74, sitting up in the northwest corner. Travis Matthias eyeing him up over the right shoulder, trying to see where he's going. As on the clock, the number 74, after Kirkman over the north end, working his way around, trying to work it around Brandon Kirkman. Alan Kirkman, the number 74, a slow go here. Now here comes Matthias. Matthias trying to get a clear run at the number 74. Now can't get a run, just misses.
Can't see who's rear end.
Just misses at the northeast corner.
There you go, that's what you need to do.
run on the backside. Travis Mathias out of the south end pushes the number 18, trying to take him to the wall over the north end. Now Kirkman trying to get his car backed away from the number 18. As 18 pinned in. Mathias pinned in and got the wall to the north side. Kirkman to the backside. Now both cars in reverse. Trying to chase him down. Mathias getting a ride on Kirkman. Trying to take him to the west wall. Hard into the concrete of the west side of the arena. Now back into that station wagon. Up in the air with the number 18. Mathias parks his car right in the middle of the arena. Puts on the brakes. Lets Kirkman drive around him now. Kirkman backs his car along the east wall. Here comes Mathias into number 18. Goes after that front end. Gets into the left front. Kirkman trying to take him. Now Kirkman, Alan Kirkman is the front end of Brandon. Here comes Mathias. Mathias hard on the right side. As Alan Kirkman, he's going to have to break off as his car not able to go, and Travis Mathias will come out the winner.
Good one.
That's quite the unique flag, Daryl. Travis Mathias wins the stock class here at Hoagland on this Friday night.